Addressing members of the public, the resident electoral commissioner Obo Efanga harped on the sensitivity of conducting a free and fair election in line with the policies of the commission as he implored them to key into it.
The most important role of INEC is the conduct of elections, and my duty is to ensure that every election conducted in this state is credible, and that is what my focus is on. Everything that will ensure that elections are credible, I'll ensure that happens, which means that I will make sure that I work with the utmost level of integrity, and I'll give adequate opportunities and access to everyone who is contesting for an election.
Relatedly, some stakeholders who participated expressed optimism over the qualities of the state's REC as they gear towards credible elections in the state.
The takeout of this meeting is the assurance he has given us as to how Edo State will be run in terms of elections. Especially going by his background, a lawyer, a civil rights activist, and an erudite scholar. So with the background he has given to us, we hope and believe that he's going to do something that the whole Edo State will be happy about.
I discovered that the new electoral commissioner is a gentleman, a perfect gentleman, who feels that he cannot succeed in Edo State without the collaboration with the various stakeholders in Edo State. And I think this is the whole concept of this meeting. And it's a platform where he now introduced himself as the new electoral commissioner and equally brief us how far they have gone in the registration process of voters. And I think that this is a very good one. And we pledge that we are going to support him. But we told him that he had to ensure that the public confidence on INEC is being restored, to ensure that he do his work very well, so that that sanity will be spread to other various states, to ensure that INEC become a credible vehicle.
First of all, the politicians should play the rule according to the game. They should not circumvent. They should not indulge in any act that will cause commotion, that will degrade an election process. We have believed that the press that has a constitutional role to play to the people of our country, we must ensure that, and we must do it to the last extent, that to ensure that the democratic process is free and fair.
The stakeholders' interactive forum is usually organized by the electoral umpire to sensitize the people on their rights to vote and be voted for as the consults for progressive and purposeful democracy.